Dear student, I am Neeta Gupta. Welcome to my maths class of standard 3. Today I will teach you about numbers. So what are numbers? Numbers play an important role in our life. We use numbers to represent various things in our day-to-day life. So our numbers start from 0, 1, 0, 1, 2 and so on. If we write number 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. These are called digits. These are called digits. If we write 1, this is 1-digit number. If we write 27, this is 2-digit number. If we write 328, this is called 3-digit number. We have studied number up to 999 in our previous class. Now we will talk about numbers beyond 999. So our number beyond 999. Numbers beyond 999. To understand the numbers beyond 999, we have used two periods. So first period is ones. And second period is thousand. In ones period, we have three places. Ones, tens and hundred. And in thousand periods, we have two places. Thousand and 10,000. This is periods. And this is places. We use comma to separate thousand periods from ones period. Suppose we write 4, 3, 1, 2. Okay, we use comma to separate ones, tens, hundred and thousand. We use comma to separate ones period to thousand periods. So we put comma here. Okay, now we will understand this topic by an example, by taking a question. So here is a question. Now the question is, write the numbers for each. इस question में हमें numbers लिखने हैं. Words में हमें question given है and हमें इसको numbers में represent करना है. So our question is 2150. इस क्वेश्चन को हमें न्यूमरल्स में राइट करना है. सो वी यूज प्लेस वैल्यू. वंस, टेंस, हंड्रेड एंड थाउजेंड. आवर क्वेश्चन इज 2000. सो वी पुट थाउजेंड. सो वी पुट टू एट थाउजेंड प्लेस. वी पुट टू हियर एट थाउजेंड प्लेस. 100. वी पुट वन एट हंड्रेड प्लेस. वन एंड 15. We write 15 here. Now B part is 9205. We use again place value. Our place value is ones, tens, hundred and thousand. So our question is 9000. We put 9 at 1000 place. 9 at 1000 place. 200. We put 2 at 100 place. 2. Now 5. Only 5. So we put 5 at 1's place. 5 is our single digit. So we put here at 1's place 5. We have nothing at 10's place. So we put here 0. Now 1000 now night. Again we use place value. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand. So our question is 1009. 1000. We use one at thousand place. One at thousand place. And nine. Nine in the single digit. So we use nine at ones place. We have nothing at hundred place and tens place. So we put zero here. We put zero at hundred place and zero at tens place. Okay. Now in this question, we will study write the numbers. And our next question,